Here's George Evans looking a little bit like Williamson. Even the signature has a nice flow. Right here, the staple is a little detached. Just started right there. But it looks like you could probably put it back in if you tried.